The beginning chain 2 is represented by two vertical ovals stacked one above the other. It's created by working two consecutive chain 1 stitches. It appears at the beginning of a round and is usually followed by a group of half double crochet stitches. This beginning chain 2 counts as your first half double crochet stitch.